Hi, Peter Ronan, New York Fashion Times, and I have...
Malan Breton.
Hi, Malan, how are you?
Nice to see you.
Great to see you, too.
Thank you.
So, well, amazing space we have here for style.
Oh, isn't it gorgeous? I love the venue.
It's just such a special space.
It really is.
And your collection, it's a very interesting themed collection. Could you tell us about that?
Yeah, sure. The collection was inspired... This March, we went back to Taiwan, where I'm from, and we were traveling around all the areas that were inspiration for the last few collections, but we took a stop in Sun Moon Lake. Okay. And I haven't been there since I was young, and I was staying in this amazing hotel called the Lalu, and when I opened the screens on my windows that morning, I saw the sunrise, and the colors from the sunrise on the water of Sun Moon Lake inspired all those colors from the opening, and then the water, the waves and things, it all inspired the softer colors and the pearls and everything else. So it was very much a nature-inspired collection, but then also there was the haka from the men, which is a traditional, there's a traditional blue shirt style that comes from the Hakka people in Taiwan, and I incorporated a lot of that into the men's. And with the music, we took traditional Taiwanese songs and we took traditional Hakka songs, because there's a language called Hakkanese, and actually with that, I was able to find an opera singer that actually could speak some of it, which is impossible. But so we incorporated all the elements, and then we had film in there and some different bits. So.
And then what else have you been working on?
Well, I just directed this a film called A Journey to Taiwan, which was about my Spring 2015 collection. And the film is actually right now being considered for Academy Award nomination.
Nice. So we might see you soon on the West Coast.
Fingers crossed. Thank you.
It was so great seeing you again.
Nice to see you too, always. Thank you.
And we look forward to this collection and more to come.
Thank you so much.
All right, take
Cheers.
Care.
Nice to see you.
You're watching New York Fashion Times. Thank you again.
Thank you, Peter.
Nice. You too.